It is an honor. It's a privilege to be called upon by the Lord to give. Eye enumonyam hyɛ ɛna Onyankopɔn de ahyɛ yɛn. Eye ahoahoa ɛma yɛn sɛ Onyankopɔn abue kwan sɛ yɛn nso nyɛ twaka ɛwɔ ɔma mu. Megye di yie sɛ Onyame a ɔbue saa kwan yi no, ɔbɛkɔ so bibie kwan ama yɛn. Na nam saa anamutu yi so ama yɛfiri nhyira mu akɔ nhyira mu. Patɔ yɛwɔ mpae. Yɛda wɔ asɔre Nyankopɔn wɔ Yesu din mu sɛ na awie nso wonam tumi ne wadom ne wadɔ yɛ so na ɔme aba ɔna ase. Bɛkasa kyerɛ yɛn ɛnɛ awie yi. Dɛkɔ awie yɛde wasene ama wo adom nti amen. Brethren, the main theme for the annual harvest is the riches of financial giving. And we learned yesterday that whoever gives shall never lack. Today I want us to consider the privilege, the honor given to us to give. Let's go back to our main scripture. That's the scripture is taken from 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verses 6 to 15. 9, verses 6 to 15. But I'll take from verses 6 up to verse 11. 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verses 6 to 11. Remember this. Whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly. Whoever sows generously will also reap generously. 7. Each man should give what he has decided in his heart, not reluctantly or under compulsion. For God loves a cheerful giver. Verse 8. God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that in all things, at all times, having all that you need, you are abound in every good work. Verse 9. As it's written, he has scattered abroad his gifts to the poor. His righteousness endures forever. Now he who supplies seed to the sower and bread for food will also supply and increase your store of seed and will enlarge the harvest of your righteousness. Now he who supplies the seed to the sower and bread for food will also supply and increase your store of seed and enlarge the harvest of your righteousness. Amen. Nyame adehye. Mepese ye kasa fa se eye adom bi ena Onyankopon edi adom ye se wo pe bibi na wo kase ye na yɛmfa saa de koro mmara. Na yɛbɛte aseɛ yi a sɛ ɛyɛ privilege and honor. Yɛsi yɛhunu Onyankopɔn ɛsu ɛban ɛne tumi. For us to really understand the reason why I'm saying that it's a privilege and honor for us to be part of those who give towards God's work is that the God's nature, or diving into God's nature, will help us to understand that it's just an honor, it's just a privilege but not a necessity. Rafu siye, ye kai, Psalm 24 verse 1, wasi the earth is the Lord's, and everything in the world, everything in it, the world and all who live in it. Wasi we are say, any mu adidi duwa njina, eh ye radidia. Na, womu omu omu so, eh ne dia. The earth is the Lord's, and everything in it, the world and all who live in it. So you know, say we are still, and the woman you know, and found a continent also. So Africa, so Europe, so America, wherever you are. Wangasa Africa na media, we are seeing you know, media. See a cha go if you ra so and a warranty the die I'm a tenant. If you know, we see if you know he did not furnish the house. And if you any idea, then so Sebase Wokase one with you moon to a moon near money and idea in two qua best and image in our apple. But Ojanko Pondier was say, if you are say any more added doing in a ay or no eradidia. Now near Mansua and Nipo Bosu and Idia. May I share proof back? But why not? But we are say, what who say? A dire obey, we are see ye. Car or betoy. And then the panis cow be yano. And then we are in this animal in our car, no man, the boy. And see that. Not Solomon can't send me. Or see, at the end, Yan said, Ninian's a big bin in Anna who are dining, and then with ye, and then Tia see. Ah, what is this? Any penny, I go to there, Yan said. What about her numbers over Wuno? Not Obia. One minute again, Papa B. Obia. Eh, Nabra Bo, and I said, one non humpo. No, you know, again, Papa Bimpo. And now only have only management skills, me, and the first animation I said. Aye, it is so it affirms the fact that the world, the earth, and everything in it belongs to the Lord. And for the fact, said, and ne can be cry me some idea, and then be some idea, and maybe pebble in some idea. Let me warm into infant coro. A sis so, someone cry, someone can say, do you make us say, we are say, anyone did do you know, any diano, and of great. After Yamra, a for a bosca crack. See a cup Old Testament now. As a cobasset. Omuba for the no yamita mumusu animal sacrifice. Sometimes either lamb or goat or a cattle and ass, depending on the type of sacrifice, you know. And on the it was the first offering see we are a bear years after Adam and Eve, no. Asemba home. Because Bako afford ye esen yami munyam. Aye, Abel. Bakoso de ansi yemi munyam. As a matter of fact, Babu anka the very reason, another reason why Esau's Cain's offering was rejected. But what can I say? Ansi yemi munyam. See a call Sam 50, and I know Edionuma, Psalm 50, verses 10 and 12. A second, Psalm 50, 10 and 12. Psalm 50, 10 to 12. I read. For every animal of the forest is mine, and the cattle on the top on a thousand hills. I know every bird in the mountains, and the creatures of the field are mine. If I were hungry, I will not tell you, for the world is mine and all that is it, all that is in it. And also, what say about for the boss who are nobody one about say every beast belongs to me, every animal in the forest belongs to me. Now, see, the animals in the forest now they are much more bigger than those in the house. Yeah, let's look at elephants. Oh, was it a one in a idea? It's a bad bird, so he knows every bird. And he said, a bus said, no one actually know, said, you're mobile for the Emmanuel. And I come there, didn't know, so open my ear. When you go pound, oh, maybe 7 free the praise the Lord. So, what say? If you see anybody doing you know, you're ready there. Then you pardon one more muscle in India. And then, when you say, when you'll be always dying, no, I'm already done, no, be near my womb to a coat on the code. If you are seeing me, Biana, a woman, any idea. And to the baby, one grokwa, and not so much alcohol. Focus on Fanco. And they were for the answer, I say, hey, I've been for Mugam Fanco. What say? Every beast in the forest is mine. And the cattle on the thousand hills, they all belong to me. The very verse here, Kind, Psalm 24, Psalm 50, verse 12, Osai and they. But see, if I were hungry, I would not tell you, for the world is mine, and all that is in it. So, you know, I'm talking about the fact that to give unto God's work is just an honor. It's a privilege. God doesn't need anything from us to be God. God is all sufficient. He owns each and every one of us and everything in this world. He is the owner and he controls everything in this world. He is a giver of life and a sustainer of life. And it's done upon a share. I don't feel me. No, 18 is no. Of verse Corinthians was just say, in him we live. In him we move, in him we have our being. And in that area, we pass what you ask, yes, yeah, 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 God doesn't need anything to be God. He's all sufficient. He doesn't lack anything, doesn't need anything. You will die, and this world will continue, the earth will continue to spin, and nothing will change. Before you are born, before you are made, before you become an embryo, in your mother's womb, God was a God. And after I'm dead and gone, he will still be God. He doesn't need you or anything from you to be God. So it's just a privilege. That God says, hey, the very things that I gave to you, I just want you to bring me some. It's just a test. It's just an honor. And David will say, why me fear? Who am I and who is my family that the Lord has brought me this far? Who am I? What is my family that the Lord is asking me to give something towards his work? And the main point is God is the owner of everything in this world. He's not just the creator, but he's the creator and the owner. You won't produce a car, you can hear no matter what. So though they made the cars do not belong to them. Because as long as they keep the cars, they become poor. But when you point there, while more we are seeing tongue, it's if we are see any more at the doing in our air ready there. And then people who are your own name is any idea. And they come out for the answer. And they might about for the no. What's he? Ninina, yen idea. Now, we hear she, so here. What mama sum no me? Oh, and he, I don't know, my person what here, as he say. And drum ray about for ya. And the queen say, or so for. Eighteen Timonsa. Now, why, maybe I throw the money. That's all right. And then you have someone got. If you said, yeah, can't. Let's go back to our main test. You can't first, 2 Corinthians, no? Verse chapter 9, verse 7. See, each man should give what he has decided in his heart to give, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. So, a son said, and then you may want to answer now, go when you may. And that one here, Monsieur, it's a phobia who call the PBD to me. I am and the president, I am him for who call. Then, can we be you? If you ask that to us. If you ask that so cost, we be bagan or see gun across the Kushia and they will walk up by Yena Kasutio. Ain't he? When you may, when yashi, whether we give or refuse to give, he is still God. Ain't he a fennel fe? A wahua, say, when you go from any man in our my. No, sir, I can't say. Biba, Fabio Bome, do I marry? Mamma, for my tears here. You call your crew, my phone to me at the bachelor, the cheese, sir. Now, once I told Don as a marble frano, number for the marble frano. Once, like I said, I cause your men be a quality more than was why in the senses where they, oh, man, no. So, no. A crown was said by a minute, you know, or Nante, or near Gumada. Or no da. When only $1 now once and now only you cry that. At a dear channel, you bet die, you bet da. Emponanti empono, parent in a swano. And so, a casibia, both of an adonis, no man can to be our grandin's assistant, memo. Sometimes that's how we behave. My men not talk. Donas not the man who was in the chino. What Jawsua won't be nanten to us. Well, Fidua won't be a young one and survival. Kaiba won't be cross the road. No, ain't he? You are not independent. You are dependent on the very parent now. Or can I say, Madonna is also Manono. Ain't he who say, I am crying, Jinny Nide or Jinnisa? So I knew what he has here. Go miss a yumpono, bonse, na opaso yet, papa no made adoe. Enano, ewe. The make can say, say ya mea dumpa. Na a fit about 365 to 366 days, 12 months. When ya mea chaye so. O boy ya ho bay. Debbie se me kwada na me die. Now, I'm sorry, no, you're going to be a damn so. When you're a mere son of a face, see. Nasi, I tear, see. Nasi, I fear, so I can't say. Man, I said, but you're going to be Janica. Nemum, you're much let you do ain't ready. You cannot pay the Lord. Impo, we are just taking from his own coffers, and every no. ene ewiyei pese o ti ase se God is God and will be God and continue to be God without your giving or not. Whether you say I will or I won't, he is still God. He doesn't need anything. He's all sufficient God. He is the creator and owner of everything in this world, including your money. Me say, yes, and yet it's not difficult to understand that part. But when it comes to the point that your money also belongs to the Lord now, and I here. But and when you hear someone say, if you say any more at the door, any woman you know, you're ready, dear, and you pay a woman so, and idea, and so can you pay what you are, what's your ready, dear? We are Obia Kwa. Akwa, a slave cannot own any estate. Even your very life, no, belongs to somebody. Young Kwani in your media. So, a different person will be say, Yen shet a giddy four. So, Oma. So, Koba say, what's run up? Ne catch your say. Go and brush your teeth as you not eat. Go and bath as I won't give you the iPad. The pastor says, if I call you a quarantine, no one you need. Ain't it there? A bay man or no? Just say, that the defend the fennel. And that, well, to my side, you know. But, Uma, when you know your memo to say, who amazing grace, I will tell you, I'm your doma say. I will say, I don't want so amazing grace, you know. I strongly believe that you are going to fulfill the aspect in verse 7, which says that each person should give what he has decided in his heart to give, not reluctantly or not under compulsion. Why? For God loves a cheerful giver. Wow. And none of you. The minute can you say, Obi do obi a. Se be ma koni hu oba na so odono a. He, se last them is case. Se special bottom last one kura but to me the a fat taxi and I say Uber ama oba no. And I say to me at a time oba no. Na orukwa be fat truck to cry mfa no. But to me, the boss me sick, I cut you and half for a show at the end of lunch. Now we are going to get in front of him. Oh, don't you worry. And to be do be a what you are coming in a year near or ye. Ain't it never a year? They can say, Konya me bet why an idea. If God, all things are possible, He can do everything. But any fair said after creation, God just called Adam and said, God, Adam, I've done everything, but I just want you to come and name all these things in the world and every animal, every creature. So, and any part of boy, but young per se, yeah, just want us to be co-workers and collaborate with God. He just want to extend a hand of fellowship with us. And yes, one here and tea. Name mum, a yenny fessor, or by shredded dog at the yen. Ain't that of way? Sir Pastor, ye debi bring ya mea, and now a fierce less yet, and not as a year. Tia sea, say, a yen ya me. Tia sea, say, when you're with you, it doesn't change God's nature. Name mum, the effet say, effet say, on ya me. I'm a crying say, come in so. Ah, come in, sir. Mensu yede, memra, nemfe bime, kande juman. Hefe. Ade, if you see, yes, you was it somehow sold their souls to be instruments of wickedness. But the old woman, yamia, and then I was why they were instruments of righteousness. Okay. What's it? He gives. Verse 9. See, as written, he has scattered abroad his gifts to the poor. His righteousness endures forever. What say? When Yamina did your one, my and you, and your one, when Yamina did my poor, we are poor. We have nothing. He came naked and we go naked. And if I never fed one of your money, and tonight day, but your pink queen name will adumu. We know somewhere like that, but let's do it more and more with clarity, with understanding, with willingness. The very first time when Yakupo catch Israel force will Musi Dino, Emmanuel Tabacono, during the desert. No, when Yankobo. A promised land, and so they were still in the desert, they had not yet reached their destination. But God said, "Hey, Moses, tell the Israelites to bring something towards the establishment of the tabernacle." But see, it's collected from those who have willing hearts, those who are willing, those who are willing. Internet, no, because I said. So, but to me, at your senior of my pa, as all tears here say, Papa Noah, and no one friend, what didn't quite to our man. One, when we are say, and the old one in our one casa, we are an idiot. Two, it doesn't need anything from us to be God. Third point, we cannot beat God in giving. There is no way we can beat God in giving. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. He gave us the most expensive, most precious, his very own, his blood, his air, his exact representation to us. Oh, what a love. And to be our ICMO. So I can say, so express your gratitude to him. Many years say, I say, at the end. And you can say the richness of financial giving. And I'm going to will say, for 10 euro, brother, I'm 100 euro. Yes, I'm going to will say, for 100 euro, brother, I'm 1,000 euros. Yes, I'm catching on. They may catch on and say, yes, yes, it's a privilege, Senior Mia Salato, say, you come and serve in giving. Just recently, America for an election. Now, President, no, was here, I appointed ministers and the secretaries. So, imagine, say, Ukrobu president, and our friend said, if the president mentions your name to be the Secretary of State for Education, or Minister of Labor, or Minister of a year, but your son will come by you. Share, nipple over 400 million. Then you have been selected. You have been chosen. Right? You've been called out. So, and now, but yet, Minister of Education or Minister of Finance. And then, my person, in that same vein, you know, I want you to consider the number of people in this world. And God has chosen you. Has called you by name and will say, neighbor, I want you to come and support in the Ministry of Finance. Giving the riches of financial giving. Ain't he hearing you, but any fact. And say, who say you used to be a minister when you be here? And I forget about prime minister, only a minister. What about what? me brother na eh madam fumpo be your classmate so a minister okay oh me mate ni oh minister of agriculture me mate no no chief of the first staff me mate no na wa wa papa no no sir agree no na mpese wunya ene awie me so giving is not lottery. But BN was said, if you give 100 euros, God's going to give you 1,000 euros. In your lotteries, God gives much more than that. And Shira, I don't, and then you know, they're scared to bring talk, and you know, they're not the idea we're making, you know, and they say, hey, and yet, you know, what you know, they're a privilege, a do you be, and you know, body after all. Now, as a letter said, Beba, won't swear a bra, a be ye near me, ye be. Let's go back to Psalm 50, verse 10. And, let me again say, for every animal of the forest is mine, and the cattle on 1,000 hills. T11, no? I know every bird in the mountains. I don't with you. Or say no man put an every mono when you move. Wow, and wow, when you move. But some catch us on your minimum. When you're minimum, and then Oshia Moses, no, he called him by his name. Oshia Zacchaeus, no, he called him by his name. We are seeing our body, would you deem any more? And I'll say, I free, I give you the chance. Express your gratitude to me. Not that I need anything because I'm God. Everything in this world belongs to me. Was it silver and gold are mine? So can I say dollars are mine? I can say, oh, any need dollars here, euros. I can say, pounds every day, I go to, oh yeah, and they did those dollars. Oh God, I see silver and gold are mine. But you know, I strongly believe that you not fear the Lord. I strongly believe that you not do this under compulsion. I strongly believe that getting to know that it's a privilege that God has called you by name, has chosen you to be part of his entire ministry. You know, each man should give what he has decided in his heart to give, not reluctantly or under compulsion. But so what he has here say, say, that's so a preacher, a chimosa, come on, sana, woman can yasu be ma. Either you don't understand God's nature or you are infant or baby in the Lord. But I strongly believe, say, yeah, what do me ask? Amazing grace, I do me ask. Yeah, you hundu do nyamia yama yeno. Em kujina sa jina biano. And you do phobi say, one won't name a radino. What do you want to name a day? And yet, nay, yeah, you name it right in there. You best summon a dada. And one way you can honor the Lord is to honor and serve him for substance. Don't forget, God is God. With or without the support, he is God. I will die, he will die, but this earth will continue to spin at the same rate. And God will still be God. So as long as we are alive, and today that we are alive, let's leave a mark that whilst we are alive, we yielded and offered ourselves as instruments of giving and as instruments of righteousness, as instruments that God could use to push and advance his kingdom. We're going to bless you for coming. Let's pray.